There's some that like the city grass that's courage smooth and green. Theaters strangling collars, wagons run by gasoline. But for me, it's horse and saddle, every day without a change. The desert sun's blazing on 100 miles of rain. Just riding, riding, desert rippling in the sun. Mountains blue along the skyline, who could envy anyone when I'm riding?
There ain't nothing like the feeling that you get down deep inside as you trot out in the morning when you've hired out to ride and your mount's enthusiastic. And the air's crisp and new, and there's lively conversation going on amongst the crew. There's some bridle crickets chirping, jingle bobs tap out a tune. On one side, the sun is rising, just ahead there sets the moon. Shadows high trot there beside you, elongated, keeping pace, reassuring you ain't hobbled by restrictive time or space. Out in front, the boss is posting to the same beat as his song. And then the realization hits you, you're right where you belong.
Now my feet is in the stirrups and my horse is on the bust. His hooves a flashing lightning to a cloud of golden dust. And the bawling of the cattle is coming down the wind. Then a finer life than riding would be mighty hard to find. Just riding, riding, splitting long cracks through the air. Stirring up a baby cyclone, ripping up the prickly pear while I'm riding.
It's then you start appreciating you're on trails where few have trod. And you wonder how you ever doubted if there really is a God. Atop a ridge, the boss reins in, so we gather up around. It's from here he'll call the circle, so you step off to the ground, you loosen up the latigo. You air your pony's back. You arrange again the blankets, and you realign your cack. Then you mount back up to get dropped off, check to see who's on each side. You're glad that you're a cowboy, and you feel a twinge of pride.
Well, I don't need no art exhibit when the sunset does her best, painting everlasting glory on the mountains to the west. And your opera looks so foolish when the night bird starts his tune, and the desert's silver mounted by the touches of the moon. Just riding, riding, who could envy kings and czars? When the coyotes down the valley are a-singing to the stars while I'm riding.
You ate breakfast by the Coleman, hurried round to beat the sun. You've 11 miles behind you, but it's here the work's begun. Downtown, when folks must travel to their workplace every day, it's said that they're commuting to their job to earn their pay. They choke in crazy traffic jams, fight for seats on bus or train. It's a wonder that this ritual doesn't drive them all insane. We too, I guess, commute to work as the job at hand dictates. But we commune while we're commuting. What a difference that makes.
When my earthly trail is ended and my final bacon curl, the last great roundup's finished at the home ranch of the world. I don't want no harps nor halos, robes nor other dressed up things. And I'll ride the starry ranges on a pinto horse with wings. Just riding, riding, nothing I like half so well as a rounding up the sinners that have wandered out of hell while I'm riding. Just riding, riding, desert rippling in the sun. Mountains blue along the skyline. Who could envy anyone when I'm riding? Who could envy anyone when I'm riding?